I'm here with Peter Malcolm, who's an explorer and expeditioner who has made many trips to the Antarctic continent. Peter, can you just tell us a bit about your experience in Antarctica? How often you've been and what sort of trips you have made to the continent?
I've been 15 times all up over, the last 21 years or so. So we started with nothing, just this passion and this idea and this story of walking to the South Pole. I found a ship in the north of Scotland, an old trawler. We strengthened it up to ice class 3. We took it down there, built a base, and five guys wintered over in this base, and then three of them walked to the South Pole. And whilst unloading this aircraft in one of the worst ice years in Antarctica for 35 years, we got crushed by ice and sank. And we were the fourth ship to sink in Antarctica. I'm not particularly proud of that fact, but luckily there was no loss of life. So they were the first two times.
Could you describe to us a bit about what sort of pressure teams go through when they make an expedition to Antarctica and how you deal with those pressures?
Work in Antarctica is absolutely about teams and about people. Always, always comes back to people. And it's the people who make or break a team, and particularly in such an intense, extreme environment.